Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
华尔街日报,
which means
Wall Street Journal in Chinese.
Let's say it all together.
华尔街日报.
One more time.
华尔街日报.
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.